Hey guys, thank you for tuning into my channel. My name is Steph, and today I am coming to you guys with a tech video. I am going to go over some pretty phone cases for the Note 8. If you have a Note 8 and you want to check out some goodies for your phone that are affordable and that are on Amazon or AliExpress, definitely stay tuned for my reviews. Also guys, before we keep going into this video, definitely like, share, and subscribe to my channel. All right guys, let's go. All right guys, so the first thing we're gonna go over is this case that's on my phone right now. This is from Amazon, but this is how the phone case looks. It is, I think it was $9.99. Okay, so for this, this is called the Galaxy Note 8 case, light blue marble, $9.99. They have some other pretty cases as well that has the marble. But this is the one I chose. I really do like it. It did take about maybe 3 or 4 days to get it. So I really do like this case. This is one of the better marble cases. I want one of those cases from Velvet Caviar or Kevier. Forgot what it's called, but they come on the Facebook app a lot as far as advertising, I guess, because I'll be looking up phone cases. So it tries to tell me about a place called Velvet Caviar. Tell me guys if you've heard of that too, and if you've ordered from them, how you like it. So yeah, that was that case. The next case we're gonna go over is also gonna be from Amazon. This here, as you see guys, this is how the case looks. Very, very pretty and sparkly. I love this case because, you know, I can put my phone in here when I'm just wanting to hit the town without bringing a purse, and put my cards in here, cash. I think it has like the little pockets on the side, and then it snaps. I think it has a little magnet like that. You can take pictures because it has a little camera thing, and then you have a little thing right there, and it fits very snug. I'll show you guys. Just, and you heard it snap in. I'm gonna tell you guys about this one. All right, so this one is called the Samsung Note 8. Yeah, Samsung Note 8 Bento Bin Flip Case Wallet. So yeah guys, I really do like this here. They have a whole bunch of different colors. Hopefully you can see my phone pretty good from here. Well, I know when I ordered it had other colors. Right now, they only have that pink and then this black and pink thing. But yeah, it was $12.99. I really do like it. I would definitely recommend that case. It's pretty, but it's also very convenient. So my third case from Amazon, and again, guys, I'll leave the links below. This three-piece case here is like a OtterBox type of protector case called a Zayo Galaxy Note 8 Hybrid case. This case was $7.99. It was in rose gold, and then I put a little cupcake pop socket on the back. So yeah, it comes in three pieces. This is the front, this is the little jelly part for the back, and then this is how the back part looks like this, just a hard case. But I really do like this whenever you're just wanting to have a pretty case, you know what I mean, have a really pretty case without it being unprotected. Whenever you're getting a phone, especially an updated phone, definitely make sure you get something that protects it. At least one case. So, that was my case. Everything else does not protect it. So, we're finna get into it. The next cases we're going over is from AliExpress. This is one of my cases here. Like a little marble case. Lives right on. Okay, so this case here, guys, was $1.58. I really do like it. It's not really protective at all. This is also like a little marble look, but of course the marble does not come all the way through to this part. It's just more clear. It slips right back off. But my next piece is $1.58 as well, another marble case. I really do like this one too. Very sleek and just pretty, just something pretty for the back of your phone. Next case will be this little beauty here. I really love this one. This was $2.59 from AliExpress. Free shipping, of course. Whenever you sign up with AliExpress, I think they gave me a $4 like coupon that I was able to use. So that did help out. Although their cases are very, 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 very cheap. usually under $2 or $3 or even $1. So yeah, this is how this case looks. It has a little unicorn. It's very sleek. It's a little different from these cases here. This is the one actually I wear a lot. My next two cases, or my next case, I'm gonna get this ugly one out the way from AliExpress. It was about $4.58, but I wish I could take it back because this really, really ugly. I just refuse to put it on because just the way it is, it just does not sit right. It looks like it has glue on the back. And I will put the seller's information in the description box below, so you make sure you don't buy from them unless you like how this looks, and then you can buy from them. But I'm gonna put it in the description box below. I did not like it though. So yeah, the next case from AliExpress is this Hello Kitty case here. You know, I love me some Hello Kitty, so I had to get this one. This one was also fairly cheap. Now, this one was $1.27. As you see, guys, another one of those little rubbery cases. The next one was also a Hello Kitty case, but also $1.27. And I have a pop socket on it. I really do love these pop sockets, guys. And they sell them everywhere. I want to get the little holder sometime so I can use it, but yeah, $1.27 case, guys. Hello Kitty, really cute. And then my last but not least case is this case here. This is our Case Dolls case, if I can get it in here right. This here, Case Dolls, I think, Thug Life case. I really don't wear it anywhere, but I thought it was really cute. As you see, it fits pretty snug. My phone does fit pretty snug in there. All the buttons work. So if you guys are ever thinking about ordering this one does work. This one was $4.18. All right, guys, so I think that was it. I'm just putting on my handy dandy one here. If I'm not wearing this one, because it has a pop socket, I usually have this one on. So these are my two favorite ones. I think I have a few more coming, but those are, like I said, when AliExpress is shipping out, it takes almost a month. If you guys want to have an in-depth video on why I like this Note 8, or if I like this Note 8, because we don't know yet, do we? Because I ain't even saying I did or didn't, did. Definitely let me know in the comment section below. Guys, definitely come back to see me. I will be having more content coming out. And definitely share this video, guys. Leave some kind words below if you would like to talk. And I will talk to you guys later. All right. Bye.